again.
Nobody likes my attitude.
Pulling out of our first night of camping of a week.
We'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light, and we'll throw up, pass out, wake up,
what
and
then
we're drinking once again.
We're off on day three. Camp three. Another morning, no steelhead. Looks like we're eating steelhead.
Older shampoo!
Second dinner.
Oh, second dinner, ribeyes.
Second dinner.
Made in Idaho and is Canadian. What could be better? It's not as smooth as a Jamie James, is it?
Might make you fall down!
Oh, whiskey, whiskey, oh! We cook it really slow, Grandma lets us know. We got enough 6-year old mass to last us through the snow. Where else would we go? It's all we've ever known. Every night, all goddamn night, we holler all night long. Yeah, whiskey, whiskey, yo. 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 Fucking ho. Whiskey, whiskey, yo. Whiskey, whiskey, yo. Whiskey, whiskey, yo.
Morning. Day 5? Yeah, day 5.
Load.
He gave me his whole big dirty load. I took it all.
Your load is huge and it's all over your chest.
I took it all.
See if I can catch me a steelhead. I'm getting it right now, but...
What are you doing to me?
That would be the second steelhead I've caught, right over there. That would be the fourth steelhead we've caught this trip, right over there. Not bad.
Dusty's got ones up there in the good waters!
Same spot. Ghost just caught a little guy too.
Well, here we go. Day number six.
From one of the best runs on the river. Super productive. We got 8 steelhead out of this run.
I tried to step into the water and Yodi Yote went and hooked one on his first cast.